Here we go again. It's time for another directed drawing. This time we are going to draw a crab. We're kind of heading towards the beach, doing a little beach ocean creature. And so it's time to draw our crab. So once again, I will follow these directions. I'll post them to Google Classroom in case you want them later. But let's get started with our drawing today. First thing you need, like usual, is something to draw on. Paper, journal, sticky note, whatever you can find to draw on. And something to draw with, pencil, crayons, colored pencil, marker, whatever you want. Make sure you have your second piece of paper underneath if you're drawing with marker, and so that it doesn't mess up our table and our surface that we're drawing on. So today we are going to start by making the body of our crab. So his body is a big oval, a smushed circle, and it's kind of big because it's his face and his whole body. So I'm gonna go in the middle of my paper. I'm gonna make a nice big oval like so. Now next, I am going to draw his eyes. So his eyes kind of stick off. So I'm going to go like this, right off the top, an oval on top, and one more for his second eye. And then when I color, I will color this part down here black, and I'll use my line from my circle to make his eyes. Now for his mouth, I am going to do a big smile, big loop, and then I'm gonna do a little swoop on each end, and then I'm going to come towards the middle and do another little curve like that to make it look like his mouth is open. He's smiling. Now it's time to make his claws. So we're going to do two lines sticking up, and I want to make sure I leave some room to draw the claw on each side, sticking up like that. Don't forget, you can always pause if you need more time. Okay, and then in order to make the claw, I'm going to do another curve, half curve and stop. And I can come up a little bit if I want. Up a little bit, up a little bit. And then I'm gonna go slant to the middle, up and back like that. So here we go, slant to the middle, slant back out and connect. Looks something like that. Mine aren't perfect, but it's okay. You get the idea, just try your best. Now we need to draw his feet. In order to do his feet, I'm going to make two connected W's. So I'll go down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, like that. And you can, if you want to, you can make them connect all the way, or you can leave them, however you want. Okay, now, it's time to draw some background, which I love. So what I'm gonna do to draw the background is I'm gonna pretend like my crab is at the beach. So I am going to add a little kind of wave here for the sand. And then gently with my marker or pencil or crayon, I'm just gonna do just a couple little dots to show that this is sand. And then because they're at the beach, I want some ocean in the background. So I'm gonna just make curves up and down, up and down. Curve up, curve down, curve up, curve down, like that. So I'll color this part blue to show there's some water. And then I want some sky too, so I'm gonna draw a sun. You can draw a full circle for a sun, or a half circle like me. I might want a few clouds. And when I'm at the beach, I usually see a few seagulls. And a really easy way to draw a seagull is to just make like a stretched out letter M. Kind of like that. Okay, so now I come to my favorite part. It is time to color. The first thing I always love to do is to take my black and color in the eyes. Because once we color their eyes, they have kind of come to life. All right, so I'm gonna take my black crayon and I'm gonna go right here under this line and color this black. And And then I'm gonna leave this top part white. And if you want to make yours, like make your eyes a little bigger, you could just take your black crayon and round it up, and color it in. Round it up, and color it in. I kinda like the rounded top. You can do your eyes however you want, okay? And then now I am going to color my crab like a red orange, I think is the color I'm looking for. Maybe a scarlet, I kinda like this scarlet color. So I'm going to trace around the outside here. And then I will color in my whole crab, legs and the pincers and claws and the body. Here we go. So now I have the body of my crab done, and now we get to color the background. So I'm thinking I might do the sand like a brown color, I'll color my water blue, maybe my sky a lighter blue and my water a little bit darker, and then of course a yellow or orange or red for the sun, and I'll leave my clouds white. So here we go, time for the background. Ta-da! Okay, here is my drawing of my crab. So I cannot wait to see your crab and what beach scene you have it sitting on. If you drew with me today, feel free to show me your drawings or any other artwork that you've done on our Flipgrid called Directed Draw. See you next time!